Morning, Jimmy. We're in another abandoned house. Looks like she's well beat up. It's been sitting empty for a while. My son Jason is here. This is the second one we've been to. Door is open. Looks like the windows. Someone's taking out the windows. Boots. I'll follow where you're not. She's in bad shape, guys.
Look at all the windows, it looks like.
Looks like it. All the stuff. Looks like they were doing a rental. First step is a doozy. She's well rotted. Whoop. If it holds me, it'll hold you. You caved right in, guys. Somebody was going for the Italian look.
Big kitchen though.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at this.
Kitchen cupboard.
It's broken the ear.
Oh yeah. Well, this is the bathroom. What is the bathroom? Pretty rotten, guys. Been sitting empty for a while. Don't have to worry about the air in here. All the windows gone.
Yeah. Maybe they ran out of money.
I think they did. There's a table saw. There's a sheet of plywood. There's a table.
Yeah.
Looks like they closed the wall up from the kitchen.
Oh, did they? Oh, yeah.
Looks like it. Kind of weird place to put it. See what's down here. Well, too bad. Filing cabinet. Oh, this wall's caving in. Oh, the floor. Frost has lifted this right up. Isn't that the kid's toy? Oh. Yeah, a hole through here. Yeah, a bunch of poles holding the floor up. Whoever was fixing this house up was not doing a very good job of it. Whatever they did, they made it unsafe. Doorway block there. whole bunch of ceramic molds over there. Some kind. Whoever's doing this, don't know much about renovations. Those tools in the drawer. Okay, let's go up. Usually we do the basement last, but there, so I might as well do it. Getting humid. Bedroom. Bird's nest. Not sure. Bird's nest, right on top of the light bulb.
Oh, look at that.
They're strapping the ceiling. Yeah, I don't think they really knew what they were doing. Oh, shit. You bugger. Now, this is a large room.
Drywall.
Bird's nest on top of the light.
Okay, we got a drywall then.
Yeah. Brand new drywall. So it looks like they were in the midst of doing something. Ripped the floor out. I guess for the plumbing, I suppose. I got two sheets up. Like you run out of money or something. So you get these up. Take a box from there. I'm going to send you back up. I think I got the paper working now. Anything good?
I don't think so.
I don't see any animals.
Not much good out there.
Just insulation. Okay. I don't think there's much else. I'll see. It's a quick one. Just a quick tour, I guess. Don't wreck the place. I think whoever owned this place did a good enough job racking it.
Hell yeah.
Let's check out in here. Shoes sitting there. Whoa. That really sinks down. Let's see what we got in here. Recycling. Looks like the other shoe, guys. Whoa! There's a hole there. Yeah, another hard hat here. Another filing cabinet.
Will Powell.
What was it?
Will.
Oh. Well, looks like the dogs have been on these couches. I think that's it. Looks like we're trying to turn this garage into a family room. Definitely a hole there. There's your chair. There's some ceramic tiles over there. Looks like a good gas can. Old school lawn chair. Okay guys, so please like, subscribe, tell me what you think. Until next time, bye for now.